gonna go out into the Greenbelt and go for a hike.
Okay, off you go.
Okay. To your left, you can see our beautiful, wonderful triliums blooming.
Mm-hmm. Where's your tree?
My tree? Exactly.
This is my wonderful tree that used to be a third of this size.
Okay. Lead on.
Now we are trudging our way to the break in the fence.
What's scary about it?
It's scary because like they're so small, but they grow so fast.
Mm-hmm. Well, like you.
Yeah. When we first moved here, the trees were like really, really small.
Up to the fork, Sarah. Which way are we gonna go?
How about we go that way?
Okay.
One survival tip when you're in the forest, if you ever get lost, but you're near this point, you can always look for the screaming man right over there.
Oh, that big dead tree there.
Yes.
Neat.
I call him the screaming man because it's like, ah!
Oh yeah, we're coming into some thicker trees now, aren't we?
Coming up, right up here, is one of my favorite spots to go, even though there's been like tons of bush parties, and there's tons of broken glass all over the ground.
Oh, it's in this kind of grotto.
Yeah. You can tell that there's been bush parties,
mm-hmm.
because you can see broken glass on the ground, beer caps, and fire.
And fire. Which? I just bashed
litter,
my head.
Little fire ditches.
Oh, this is neat. And this is, oh yeah, here's a bunch of debris. People have been smoking.
When me and Uncle Eric came in here, we tried going out the other end to see if there was another path,
mm-hmm.
and we couldn't find anything.
Oh really? So it's just like a little cul-de-sac.
Yeah. This is as far as we know, this is the only entrance to it.
But that's the one we came through, you mean?
Yeah.
Neat.
And it's really cool because right in the middle, there's like a big opening of the trees.
Mm-hmm. Oh, right here, yeah. Where the sun is shining down.
Yeah.
And there's a lot, it's really free of undergrowth too. What is that? A big pile of old dead wood. This is nice here, where the trees kind of overarch the path. Yeah, you were right. You were mentioning just now about the roaring of the cars. You can begin to hear the Queensway, or the 416 now from here.
But if you just pay attention to the wild, you just forget all about it.
Mm-hmm. Storm damage.
There's this one path that we went through. When I was here with Uncle Eric. Which way do you want to go?
Where does this go?
Let's go down a tick.
Okay.
There was one path that we saw that we went through. It was when me and Uncle Eric were coming down. And some people must have like gone through a lot of the Greenbelt and just gathered up as many branches as they could.
Mm-hmm.
Or at least in that one spot. Hey, here we come up to it now.
Oh.
And they just gathered them all in this one big area, but also leaving a path.
Oh, neat. wonder what they were doing with them here, just to get them out of the way, I mean, from the ice storm, probably.
Probably yeah. Just to get them out of the way.
Right, from the paths. Hmm. My heavens.
If we go down the path that leads that way,
yeah.
We'll eventually get to see some people's backyards, like right over there.
Oh, in behind Cherrywood. Right. Yep, these are the houses on Cherrywood. And then the main path goes off to Evergreen. And there's this one here. I haven't seen this one.
Yeah. We'll be out in the open for a while if we go along this path.
This joins the main path, I think, a little later on then.
Yep. A lot later on.
Oh, I see. Yeah, because I know the main path eventually comes around in behind Evergreen.
Yeah. We have to go for quite a bit until we reach the main path again.
Mm-hmm. There's another side path leading through that meadow.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely.
If we go down this way,
mm-hmm.
we have to go through a big opening.
Mm-hmm.
Like a big clearing.
Yeah.
We'll eventually get to this big mound. There's like two big mounds of rocks.
Mm-hmm.
And there's this little sculpture about yay high.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like made of stones,
mm-hmm.
and like you can tell that somebody must have put a lot of work into it to build it,
mm-hmm.
and it's just it looks really cool.
Let's go.
Yeah. I kind of forgot. I'm not.
That's okay. Oh, look. Yeah. Oh, that's okay.
At least it is.
I'm doing a little bit of low level. Oh, there's the park. Yep. Okay, this is the main path then. We're on the main path.
Yeah?
Yep, a part of it, or I think. Interesting. I don't remember this, though. Because... No, it couldn't be. But we're so close to the Transformers. Oh, I don't know. I'm lost, too. Well, I guess we go this way.
It's just if you go down the main path the whole way,
mm-hmm.
it'll bring you out to the road. And it won't be anywhere near a power plant thing.
No, the main path coming this way brings us up behind Evergreen. And you have to turn off it and go the other way to get to the road. There's another way out.
Yeah.
But I only remember that vaguely. This is obviously a path going through to that power transformer station. And I've got a little bridge over the creek.
How about we try going back the other way? Let's see where that brings us.
You mean way back to the fork originally? Well, I think if we go this way, we'll eventually tie in. And come back the other way. And go back, you know? I'm curious to see where this little trek goes, that's to be honest. Yep, I wonder if there's lots of tadpoles in here.
It's probably too deep. Way?
Yep.
We saw the houses down this way, so we decided to go that way.
Mm-hmm.
And then we came to another fork where we could have gone that way, which we did,
mm-hmm.
or that way.
But then if we go back this way, there was a fork with the main path going on.
How about we just see where the other path went?
From this one? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Boy, this is deja vu. I'm sure I've been here before.
Yeah.
When we first moved to Bell's Corners, the main mm-hmm. path was the one that went through where we were before, in behind the houses. And they've obviously taken this path that loops around to the south and cleared it and made it the main path because it keeps well away from the houses so you don't get people... So you're encouraging more people to stay in the natural state? Because this used to be...
I get it.
Years ago, when we first came again, this was a really difficult to maneuver path, the one we've just been through.
Uh-huh.
Was really tough to get through. And all those bridges weren't there, so that it was hard to ford those little streams and everything.
Yeah.
But obviously, they've been improving this path to make it the main path, instead of the one behind the houses.
Uh-huh.
Neat.
I get it.
Yeah.
And now we've come back because that other path was a loop. And now we're coming back the other way, and we're just about to enter some trees.
Mm-hmm.
How do I stop?
Just press the red button.
Because they both come out to the same place.
And if they don't, we'll never see each other again.
Ah! Yeah, we will.
Bye! That looks like the rock pile up ahead. Who's that ferocious monster that's going through the woods? What's that?
Mountain in the world. And now it's time to have a drink. Treacherous trek through the rocky forest.
Whoa, this is neat.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
Almost like a fireplace.
No, it looks like something for worshiping the devil.
Oh, that too. So are you the devil or are you the worshipper?
I'm the devil! You always thought the devil was a man, but it's a woman! And now you shall be punished! Come!
So that was it. Okay.
Come, see the rock pile that my worshippers have made. Ha ha ha! I shall not hurt you.
Okay. The devil just took over my body. It's
mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah,
if we go along this path enough, we'll eventually reach the main path again.
Mm-hmm.
Because me and Jenny tried that.
Yeah, the main path going the other way, though, up to the road.
Like the path that you would... If we went the other way,
yeah.
We reached that thing.
Yeah. This is where I think we go past that old derelict car engine.
I'm not sure.
Tape back for Mark, and then he can pretend he was on the walk without having to actually do the exercise.
Yeah. That'd be funny.
Yeah.
You can see an old fence here.
Mm-hmm. This looks like it was once the edge of a field.
Maybe.
Because all of this is second growth. You can see here that this was actually planted, because look at how regular the growth is.
Oh my God, they're all in rows.
Yeah, nature doesn't plant trees like that.
Yeah, nature is erratic.
Yeah.
And above you can see all these other trees growing.
That's right, it'll be more like a forest.
What the heck?
What the heck?
Looks like somebody was having a party out here or something.
Yes. 16? Code.
It's probably like a group of friends or something.
Yeah, doing some orienteering or hide and seek or something.
Or like just having like a party or something.
Mm-hmm. Mud City.
I love mud.
It has something in its mouth, like an acorn or something.
There it is.
You can tell because of its tail.
Yep, and I've got it on camera here. Whoa!
There
you go. Neat.
We have finally made it back after the long, seems like hour trudge through the Greenbelt. And now we're all tired out and almost dead.
And there's the tree that tells us we're back at the main intersection by our place.
It doesn't really look like a screaming man at this angle, though.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, yay.
Us from here because of the trees were so much smaller, but now you can't.
Because the trees are all grown up.
Mm-hmm. We've just come out into the little area where the path comes close to the houses.
Yep. Now we're about ready to flop down on the couch.
Yep, we've certainly had our exercise today.
Now, where's that little path?
Somebody in our backyard?
What? I don't know. Okay. No, that's the neighbors.
Is that the neighbors? Really?
Yeah, it's the neighbors.
Okay. Right, almost forgot. Wrong bridge.
Our backyard isn't that nice.
We have the pool. Oh, I gotta repair this or put a new one up here, this trellis for a thing. And yes, our garden needs a bit of a trimming.
Gonna flop down right here. Good night.
Good night.